Hi, welcome to Good Information on the Dimestore Fishermen. I'm Jim Hoy. Here in southern Alberta, we have one of the most remarkable trout fisheries in the world. Of course, I'm referring to the powerful Bow River flowing behind me. If you're flying into Calgary, you can see it from your plane prominently flowing through our city. If you take the Deerfoot Trail, you're going to see it at numerous points along your drive. It's a special fishery because of so many different contributing factors. I had the opportunity to catch up with Mr. Paul Christensen, Senior Fisheries Biologist for Alberta Sustainable Resource Development. And Paul shed some light on what makes the Bow River such a special habitat for trout. Paul, where does the Bow River run to, and what fish inhabit its waters?
The Bow River originates in Banff National Park and flows out from Bow Lake to where it confluences with the South Saskatchewan River near the Alberta-Saskatchewan border. Because the Bow River flows from a cold mountain stream all the way to a cool water stream in the prairies, we have a whole variety of fish species that occur throughout its length. The upper reaches of the Bow River have native bull trout, cutthroat, and mountain whitefish, and are predominantly a cold water fishery where water temperatures are low. From Bear's Paw Dam within the city of Calgary limits to approximately Bassano Dam, we have a rainbow trout, brown trout, mountain whitefish, and to a lesser extent, northern pike fishery. Downstream of Bassano Dam, which is an impassable barrier to fish, we have fish species that we would expect to find in the South Saskatchewan River, including lake sturgeon, goldeye, walleye, sauger, and northern pike as well.
What makes the Bow River such a special habitat for trout?
The Bow River downstream of Calgary is a very interesting fishery in the sense that a number of non-natural factors conspired to make a great trout fishery. The Bear's Paw Dam in the city of Calgary is a bottom draw dam and releases a consistent volume of cool, clear water, which is what rainbow trout, brown trout, and mountain whitefish prefer to carry out life process. As we move downstream through the city of Calgary, a series of stormwater outfalls and sewage treatment outfalls contribute large amounts of nutrients to the water. These nutrients, in turn, produce large volumes of aquatic macrophytes, or plants. Plants are fed upon by insects, which in turn are fed upon by trout. Anglers from around the world swarm the banks of the Bow River because of the prolific hatches of insects that occur.
Bow River trout live in a special habitat, grow to amazing sizes, and are a lot of fun to fish for. To learn more, go online to www.dimestorefisherman.com.